We are going to the fourth question in this series. This relates to the characteristics of an amine. The question asked is, the compound dissolves in dilute hydrochloric acid. It forms a clear solution in dilute hydrochloric acid and reappears on the addition of regenerated or reappears on the addition of alkali. This is typical or the characteristic reaction of a base. So, what could be the base among this? Obviously, A is an acid, benzoic acid. So, that is not the right answer. B is also an acid with a nitro group substituted. It is the same as benzoic acid with an extra nitro group that is part of the ring system. That is para-nitrobenzoic acid or 4-nitrobenzoic acid. That will not also dissolve in, an acid will not dissolve in another acid. Therefore, that is also not correct. Look at C, which is aniline. Aniline actually contained is the primary amine. It's an aromatic, it's a weak base, but it is a primary amine, aromatic amine, a primary amino group attached directly to a ring, which is known as aniline. This compound is a base, it is soluble in dilute HCl, so it forms a clear solution in dilute HCl. It will be first a liquid. When you add HCl to it, it will form a clear solution forming aniline hydrochloride, to which when you add a base like sodium hydroxide solution, aniline will reappear. It will get regenerated. So, all this, the entire description fits in with this compound. So, C is the correct answer for this particular question. Whereas, this compound, the last compound is known as benzamide, C6H5CONH2. That also contains an amino group, but it is neutral because the lone pair of electrons on the nitrogen are being drawn by the electron withdrawing carbonyl group. Therefore, benzamide is not basic. It is a neutral compound. Therefore, this is not the correct choice and only C is the correct choice for this compound. So, our entire description fits in only with C. So, the correct answer for this question is C.